I am excited to be here with people who don't have access to healthy food and healthy drinks and things that they can, you know, just walk right past, because people are walking past here every day. We're right between Captain D's and McDonald's. And so it gives people options. You don't have to choose to pay a dollar to die. You can come in, get you some fresh food, a fresh sandwich, you know, made by your people with love, with fresh ingredients, and you know that you're putting things in your body that are going to benefit you. So building the business here not only allows them to have healthier options, but it lets young boys and young girls see that, hey, she's a young black girl, she's from the hood too. I can open a business if she can. We didn't start off with any loans or no big money. We're not fancy or no things like that. You know, we just hard work and perseverance. I think it's a great asset to the community. People get to see something different other than gang banging and liquor stores and chicken wing spots. You get to see a positive business ran by people who look just like you. Community is the foundation of our business, of spreading the health for sure. If it was not for the community, I don't really know how steady we would be. I know that I can successfully run businesses, but I know that we succeed because we have such a great community here. This community is built of people of all different ages, career types, you know, old people, young people, doctors, lawyers, preachers, teachers, strippers, all the above. They all are here and everybody has one common goal. They just want to come in here and feel better and, you know, be healthy and work out, and we support each other here.